on your scalp if you have dry scalp. However, if your scalp tends to be oily or dandruff prone like me, avoid putting any